Hi friends, welcome to V Home TV. In this video, I'm going to share you how to prepare a very tasty restaurant-based prawn biryani at home with using simple ingredients available at home. If you're watching first time this channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel for valuable videos. Let's go for the video, friends. Note down the ingredients to start preparation of our prawn biryani. So these are the ingredients available at the kitchen. By using these ingredients, we are going to prepare a very delicious biryani. First one is basmati rice, half kilo. Half kilo of basmati rice to prepare the biryani. The next one is prawn. 200 gram of prawn, a clean washed prawn, 200 grams. And onion, 150 gram of onion, chopped onions, and tomatoes 150 gram, and then the green chilies, two number of green chilies, cut the green chilies, then ginger garlic paste 3 tablespoon, then the ingredients of biryani, a leaf, a clove, a bark, everything on nearly 20 grams. The next thing is chili powder, pure chili powder, 2 tablespoon, and half a tablespoon of turmeric powder to avoid the prawn odor. So half a tablespoon of turmeric powder. Then cup of chopped coriander leaves and pudina leaves. Oil to cook, maximum 150 to 200 milligram of oil is enough to prepare this. Then salt you need, and lemon, ghee 150 ml of, 20 ml of lemon. Then food color, so main thing is going to add the curd, one bowl of curd. So these are the ingredients available in our kitchen. By using this in the small simple ingredients, we are going to make a very tasty restaurant based prawn biryani at home. So heat the pan. So our pan is heated already, so pour the oil, 150 ml of oil. If you need extra oil, add some more. So 150 ml is the correct quantity for the biryani. If you pour some more, it will look like oily. So if you need something extra, add extra oil. 150 ml to 200 ml is enough for this half a kilo of basmati rice. For this biryani preparation, we are going to boil the rice, basmati rice, and add half cooked rice into the biryani. So this is like a dum biryani. So our pan already heated, we pour in the oil, it was also heated. So then put the biryani ingredients, masalas like barks, clove buds, stars, and brinji leaves, everything, and two numbers of green chilies, add into the oil and fry it little better. Then after that, we are going to add the flavor to make our biryani very odor. So we are going to add that one. Onion, chopped onions, 150 gram of chopped onions. So stir the onions till it is turned into a golden brown. If you cook the onions only, the biryani will come on the correct mixture. If it's not cooked, the onion, it will be in the separate manner of the biryani. It will be it's not giving the proper taste. So onion, we are also added onions, and 2 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Ginger garlic paste add into the onion and mix the mixture thoroughly. So allow it to cook from the odor of ginger garlic paste. So cook it properly. After that, we are going to add. So mix the mixture thoroughly, that is very important. So mix the mixture into the oil, green chilies, ginger garlic paste, onion, and everything mixed thoroughly. If you need salt, add little bit of salt. So the salt will make the onion to cook immediately. Then add 150 gram of chopped tomatoes. So tomatoes give the texture of our biryani, so it will make a bright texture, it gives a texture to our biryani. So mix the ingredients, everything into, and sort out it. it's allowed to cook. So mix the mixture thoroughly. Allow 2 minutes for cooked and proper mixing. So stir well. This is a very easy method, friends. Even bachelors can do and try this biryani, because it is not contain the very extra preparations. This is very simple, easy. And now we are going to add the prawn, the cleaned washed prawns, 200 gram of prawns. So mix the prawn and into the mixture. So the prawn will into merge in the tomato onion gravy, then will be give the flavor of the biryani original flavor. So mix it thoroughly. To avoid the odor of the prawn, raw prawn smell, add half a spoon of turmeric. It is enough. So half a spoon of turmeric and chili powder, 1 tablespoon. The pure chili powder will give the a bland texture to your biryani. So add salt in this stage. So cook, mix the everything ingredients. So what are the ingredients we put it in the bowl? Is biryani masalas, onions, tomatoes, green chilies, ginger garlic paste, a prawn, and turmeric, chili powder, pure chili powder. So we mix the mixture everything properly, so it gives the better odor and it's look like a beautiful color. In this stage we are going to add one bowl of curd. The curd is very important to make this biryani, because it is give the texture of the consistency of our biryani. So the curd is very important. So mix the curd without any rolls. So mix it properly and allow the mixture to cook at least 1 minute. Then after that add the half a bowl of coriander leaves. We are having already 1 cup of coriander and pudina leaves. In this stage we are going to add only half cups of coriander leaves and half cup of pudina leaves. So add the leaves into the mixture and mix the mixture thoroughly. Then only all the ingredients are mixed properly and make it to cook and gives the better odor. So the aromas are coming out from the bowl. You'll see that the smoke's coming from this bowl. So our biryani is almost 50% ready. So we created the mixture. So if you need, add a little bit water. Water means a half glass water, enough to boil this mixture and the consistency of our biryani. Because we are going to add the half cooked rice we are going to add and put in the dum biryani. So we need some consistency of this gravy. That is only we are added the half a glass of water. If you need a salt, put the salt in this stage. Okay, our mixture already mixed properly. The prawns almost cook, half of the prawns cooked. Look the color, friends. It's turned into different color. So it look like so white because we are not added the food color. So the food color will be added in the after the 90% of a biryani. Then only the rice will give the brightest colors, like half of the colors and white and everything. So in this stage we are going to add the extra. We are having almost half a bowl of coriander leaves and pudina leaves. So add the bowl of leaves in this stage and mix it properly. Most of our consistency of the prawn biryani, the gravy almost ready. So in this stage add a pinch of food color. If you need, add the food color, not necessary. If you're adding this, it will give the color of your biryani. So it gives a bright color. So add 1 pinch of food color. While adding the color, don't add the color directly to the bowl. So add little water and mix the solution and drop it. So then squeeze a quarter of lemon. Quarter lemon enough for half a kilogram of biryani. So squeeze the lemon. Squeeze. Okay, but biryani, the food color gives the bright color to our consistency of prawn gravy. So the prawns are already cooked. They are float on this gravy. It looks like very beautiful, and also it gives a very fantastic odor. The aroma is coming out from the bowl. It is tempting me to make it quickly. So our rice, it's almost ready. Half a cooked rice. I'll filter the water. Then in this rice, add the gravy of our prawn gravy. We have prepared this biryani gravy. So add that is into the layer by layer. While adding the layer by layer, only it gives the better texture to our biryani. So pour it to this mixture into the rice bowl and don't stir too much of, don't turn too much of, keep on turning it. Just pour and spread it the layer of this rice. So now allow it to cool for at least 15 minutes done. Then only the rice and the prawn mixture, everything going to be absorbed and give the better odor and better taste to our biryani. So dum is very important to prepare the dum biryani. It's more than half an hour is exactly half an hour is enough for this biryani. If you put some more times, it gives the tasty of your biryani. So it's almost 95% of our preparation is over, friends. It gives the great texture. In this stage, we only add ghee. I'll add 20 ml of ghee. If you need extra, add ghee. That's not a problem. The adding ghee is gives the better odor to our biryani. So add this ghee and spread the layer of our biryani. Also allow it to cook. On top of this layer, add again one pinch of food color. So it spread the rice. It will looks like one food color. Whatever you would add, lime, cherry red, greenish, pistachio color, everything. So while adding this food color, it gives the great texture to your biryani because it looks like one white rice, one orange rice, one light pale color. So it is give them exact. Hotel-based, restaurant-based biryani. So it gives the bright color and looks like very colorfully. So almost ready. We are going to put dum to our biryani. The after dum, at least half an hour. When we open it, after half an hour, it will gives a very tempting and look like very beautiful. Okay, friends. In this stage, you just close the bowl with the lid. Allow it for at least 15 minutes. On top of this bowl, I'll going to add the rice water. Well, we boiled already the rice, so at that rice water, it's very hot normally. So add that water on top of the rice bowl and close the this rice water with a lid. Allow it for 15 minutes in slow flame, and after 15 minutes, switch off the light and allow it for 15 minutes slow flame and 15 minutes off the flame. So allow it for at least a half an hour. It's more than half an hour is better enough. At half an hour, it will be good time to prepare this dum biryani. So it will be absorbing the prawn gravy mixture, colors, and lime juice, ghee, everything the rice will absorb and give the great texture. So look like look this friends, it will be look like a colorful because the rice give the different texture of or a dark light everything. So transfer into the bowl and with curd with the onion. So this is the hotel based prawn biryani almost ready, friends. Everyone can try this at home. It will be very tasty, delicious. Try this at home, friends. Okay, friends, this is a recipe of a home-based delicious Madras Chennai special prawn biryani almost ready. I think this video will be useful to you. If you like this video, hit the like button, share to your friends. For your suggestion and comments, kindly comment my comment box. For my future videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching this video, friends.